Doctor asks to hold audience member's newborn son, only he's not a real baby. Stephanie recently visited the set of The Doctors to show off her 7 beautiful babies. But there's a catch, her babies are dolls. Very, very realistic baby dolls. Ever since she was a little girl, Stephanie has loved dolls. She started a collection at an early age, but 4 years ago she began making her own versions. Her dolls are so lifelike that people often mistake them for real babies. And she must be doing something right, because she has 50,000 subscribers who tune in to follow Stephanie as she changes their diapers, feeds them and takes them out in public as if they're actually real children. It should also be noted that Stephanie has a 13-year-old daughter who has had to come to terms with her mom's business. Before you judge too quickly, you may be surprised to learn just how lucrative doll making is for Stephanie. I was laid off from my job and I actually make more money than I did at a very successful job, she says. Some say Stephanie is an incredibly talented artist with a harmless passion for doll making, while others think it's an unhealthy hobby that signifies a deeper psychological issue. What do you think of Stephanie's realistic doll collection? Let us know, and please share this with your friends on Facebook.